U.S. President Joe Biden and Chinese President Xi Jinping spoke by video link as their governments deal with disputes on issues like Russia's war in Ukraine and Taiwan. The U.S. government reports that the economy shrunk at a yearly rate of 0.9% from April to June. Ukrainian officials say Russia launched missile strikes on the Kyiv and Chernihiv areas, which had not been targeted for weeks. And in Iraq, hundreds of protesters stormed Parliament Wednesday in opposition to the nominee for prime minister of parties supported by Iran.